How's it going once again, guys? Welcome back to GTA Online with Murdoch, of course. Say hello, buddy.
Hello, everybody.
And today we are doing something, I suppose it's kind of within the trend of this series, ridiculous and nonsensical. We're going to be the A-Team and we're going to rob the everywhere. Murdoch, would you like to explain what we're doing today?
Yep, so a lot of you guys have been wanting us to rob stores again and rob a lot of them, so we decided to put a twist on it. We are going to be doing it as the A-Team with this cargo bob and the A-Team van. Basically, how it's going to work is one person's going to be in the van and one person's going to be flying the cargo bob, carrying the van around. And basically, once we get to a store, the person in the cargo bob will drop the A-Team van, the person will rob the store, and then try to get away so we can pick him up again with the cargo bob. And we'll see how many times we can do that before dying, or the car blows up, or, you know, whatever happens.
Pretty much. And you're going to be the cargo bob pilot, because I'm terrible at that thing.
Yeah.
Like, I know for a fact that's going to go horribly wrong if I get anywhere near the driver's seat.
Yeah. So we're going to see how well this goes.
Fair enough. I'm thinking, what, 3, 4, maybe before I total this van? Because obviously I've got to get away in the van, right?
Yeah.
Right, I see.
And the goal is to rob the store, so you don't actually have to wait for the clerk. You can, you know, just steal it from the register right away if you want to.
Right, okay. So I could hold up the guy, or I could do it, you know. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my. It's latching onto nothing. It's like some sort of magic.
Oh, I can see that.
Definitely wizard magic. It makes no logical sense. Maybe it's like really fine, incredibly fine rope.
Now, since you're in the van, Ant, you get to decide which stores we're going to rob. Do you want to try the challenge of robbing the ones in the city, or do you want to head into the boondocks?
I would probably say boondocks. Actually, no, let's go city. Let's give the city a try. And if things go awry, I can, you know, escape into the boondocks and we continue out there.
Yeah.
Probably better to start our mass... Oh, God, what am I? Mass crime spree, I suppose?
Yep,
all right. What you call it?
Yeah, our massive crime spree. Or a mission.
Mass crime spree. So, are you going to drop me, or are you going to actually put me on the ground?
I'm going to drop you.
You're going to, like, drop me from height?
Yep. So, you're going to have to angle the car to land it.
Are you seriously going to do that?
Yes, that's the point of this challenge.
Oh, God. Is this van going to survive that?
We'll find out. I'm not sure if I modded
Fair
it.
Enough. We shall see. I think we're going to end up wrecking the 18 van straight away, and BA is not going to be pleased. In fact, he pitied a fool who wrecked his van.
Okay, well, you need to go onto the map and pick a store to rob.
Oh wait, are we linked? Will you see it if I do?
No, you'll just have to point me in the direction, and then once I see it on the expanded minimap,
okay,
I'll know to drop you.
Right, well, there's a store that has literally just appeared on the main map. Do that one first.
The one right in front of us?
No, it's to the left. It's to the left.
Oh, I see it.
You see it?
Yep.
Ah, the center of gravity on my car is weird. You're turning, but I'm not.
Okay, let's see. Where is the store?
Wait, this is going to go horribly wrong.
Okay, I think you're right about there.
I'm rocking.
Goodbye.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Land it, Ant. Land it.
Okay,
oh shit. I think I threw you into a building.
I feel like a majestic butterfly. I feel like a butterfly. Oh, yes, I landed it.
All right.
It was a bit of a bounce, but I got it.
All right.
I crashed into a
Go
pollard.
Grab the store.
Okay. See, now, for a first drop, it didn't have to be as dramatic as that.
Oh, that wasn't dramatic, Ant. That wasn't dramatic.
Okay, I'm going to rob the store. I'm going to go in nice and slow, like. Nice and slow.
Alright, you're pretty close to the beach area. When you rob the store, drive out there and I'll pick you up there.
Fucking give me the money. Give me the money. Give me the money, bitch. Give me the money. Give me the money. He's taking his time, man. He's really taking his time.
Yep.
Dude, I don't want to shoot you, but I will. I swear to God, I'm off my rocker. I'm mad, I tell you. Mad as a hatter.
Come on, Ant. Let's see how fast
trying.
We can do this.
There we go. I got the money.
Get to the van and drive to the beach.
Oh, he shot me in the back and killed me.
You're dead?
I got taken out by the store clerk.
We're off to a fantastic start.
Wait, no, where is that shop again? Where is it?
It's right
here.
Are
you near it?
Yeah.
Are you near it? I'm going back to that shop. Oh,
I don't think you can rob it because you
messed up. Oh, he locked it down. Okay, well, you get your cargo bob above my van and we'll go somewhere else. We'll call that one a training run, shall we?
I guess so.
You know, practice didn't go so well. Wait, can I go back in here? There we go. The liquor store is closed. Ah. It was recently robbed, apparently. I don't know who did that. Okay.
Right, so, our record right now is how many stores can we rob? Zero.
Wait, I'm driving to the hook. Gotta bring the hook down.
Drive more into the center. Oh, I think
there we
I got
go.
You.
I got it. All right. Okay. well, as I said, practice run, man. We all need practice.
I think there's one along the highway that we can go do.
Okay, just take me to any shop.
Yep. Well, I'll head along the highway because that'll allow me to do my maneuver.
Oh, wait, there's one over there.
Yeah, that's
slightly
true.
Right.
All right, we'll do that one and then we'll go do the other one.
Like, my way out could be jumping onto the highway and, you know,
on my
way along the highway.
There you go.
Oh, bloody hell. Oh, faggot. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, I sort of landed it. Is this the shop?
Yeah, that's the shop.
Wait. Oh, yeah, it is the shop.
That must have been a hell of a scene for that guy. You know, just looks up and there's this van that flies past the window.
It's a little scary, I'll tell you that. Oi, give me the money, bitch. You know what? Piss sod off. I'm taking the money. I'm not going to let you shoot me in the back again. Oh, shit, he's back up. I got him. Wait, how can I take the money?
Go behind the counter and press right on the D-pad or left. I'm not sure which one
right
it was.
Right on the D-pad?
I think it was right on the D-pad. There should be a prompt.
There is no prompt. There's no prompt behind here. Okay, I'm bailing.
What?
I'm bailing. I've robbed it. I did.
You got the money.
Maybe.
Did you get any money?
Possibly. I could have got some money. I killed the clerk, though. I'm out of here. Which way to the highway? Oh, the police! The police! This van is shit!
It's the A-team van.
It's still terrible.
Well, I'm at the highway. You better hurry up.
Okay, I'm on my way. I think they're shooting at me. I've got 3 stars and a flat tire, I think.
A flat tire? You shouldn't have a flat tire.
Well, it feels like I have a flat. I'm sorry, missus. I'm on my way.
I just saw you fly.
Shit. Okay, I'm on the highway. Bring that thing down. Further. Okay, it should have got me. Go up, man, up!
I'm trying to pick you up! Come on!
You can't pick me up!
Oh, wait! Oh,
shit! I'm gonna drive. Try and pick me up while you're driving.
Okay.
I'm being shot at, man!
I know! Alright, let's go. Go further down the highway.
Go.
I'll try to fly up ahead.
I'm going up here.
Alright, maybe that will work.
Possibly. Oh, no, it does not work. The police are too happy about this. Oh, I can't move. I can't move and I'm being shot.
Come on. Try to hook.
Okay, I'm back on the highway. Get that hook under me.
I'm going to hook up a cop car or a pedestrian trying to hook you up.
Anyone at this point.
All right, let's...
The car is listing leisurely to the left.
Okay, come on.
You trying it? Oh, guys, straight forward, man. Come on, you can do this.
Come on, almost there, yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, my God, there's so many of them.
Ant, I'm here. Hey. I'm ready
right,
to try
down,
to pick
just
up.
Just calm down. Just come down. Go. Down. Perfect. No, it didn't work.
Ah.
I'm passing like 3 shops here.
I know.
Oh, Christ. Kajimini.
You should see my view. All the cops are crashing into each other just trying to get you. Go
my
up into the mountain. Turn right and head into the mountain.
I don't think this has the power at this point. I'm basically just rolling. You need to get down here, man, and pick me up.
Well, the problem is, my speed only works when I go straight and I'm trying to turn, which loses my speed. Okay.
Okay. Well, keep going forward. Just go forward. Just go forward. It's fine. Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, Ant, I'm at a point I can pick you up. Let's try this again.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on my way. I'm just trying to get around all these freaking police. They're relentless. So many of them.
No! We missed again.
Okay, come on. I'm going to stay here for a bit. Just a bit.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Oh, you just knocked me out. You just knocked me out. And now I'm stuck on a bollard. Come on.
Don't die me yet.
Come on. Pick
Don't
me up.
Die.
Fucking you missed. You suck. Where was the support?
It's hard to pick you up. Oh, guess what? I picked up the van.
Oh, you got it eventually, did you? Oh, good. Yeah. Well, bring it to me.
It really is beat up.
Wait. Oh, shit, the police. They're still trying to take me out.
No, they're just trying to react.
React to what? To you?
All right, get in the van.
No, just put it down again. You had so much difficulty picking the bloody thing up.
That's because it was moving.
Is it possible to pick someone up that's, you know, they've got the police after them?
Probably. You just have to be in the right spot.
Because there were so many times where that hook hit the top of my van. Oh.
Like now.
Come on. I'll reverse into it.
Oh, there we go.
There we go. We got it.
All right. Let's try this again.
Okay. Well, take me to a shop.
Let's see.
Actually, is there anywhere I can get this van fixed?
Probably if we head down this way.
It's pretty wrecked at the moment. Look at it.
Yeah.
Destroyed, and it lists leisurely to the left, as I said. It does not go forward anymore.
Okay. Well,
and it's got bullet holes all in the roof. And what looks like a Wolverine slash down the side.
Okay. How about we do this? How about I drive the van this time?
Wait. What? Okay. You're worrying me going over the sea here.
Why? Why are you worried?
I don't know. I was rocking back and forth, and I had a sneaking suspicion you were just going to let me go.
Why are you worried, Ant? What could you possibly be worried about?
Stop it!
I don't see what you're worried about.
Oh, I'm getting all wet.
What are you worried about, Ant?
Oh, these leather seats. They don't... What's happening? What are you doing?
Oh, it's just giving you a little dip.
Well, you can't see what's happening on my screen. An awful noise. It's freaking out, man.
Really?
The tow hook is freaking out. Can you not see what my van is doing down here?
No, you look perfectly normal on my screen.
I look normal?
Yeah.
It's freaking out.
Really?
Okay, well, take me to somewhere where you can drop me off, like the beach. Put me on the beach. Because this noise is horrible.
Okay.
It's like a typewriter having a spaz attack. Ugh. God damn it.
Can you drive?
What, the helicopter?
No, not the helicopter, the car. Can it still be driven?
Probably can. Can I try the helicopter? Go on. Let's see how this works.
How about we get to the location and then you fly?
Never!
Ed, you're running me over!
Up your... You can't get me now. And you don't want to risk destroying the precious cargo bomb.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, let's see if I can pick you up. Get in the van.
I can't.
Why?
Apparently I dipped it into the water too much.
You broke it. Well done, you.
Can you get down here so I can fly us to the shop so I can call in a new one?
No, I'm picking up the van. I'm trying something.
You better move. I'm going to blow it up.
Blow what up?
The van.
I got it.
Oh, great.
I'm going this way. Wait, I'm going to turn back around. I'm coming back for you. Don't worry. How do I drop the thing?
It's right on the D-pad. Or it's left. No, it's left. Oh, shit!
Oh, crap! Okay, I'm actually... No, I'm having fun. I'm having fun flying this thing. Okay, do you want to get in?
Well, I'll need to call in the car again.
There you go. If you want to get in, I'm ready for you to get in.
I need to call in the car, Ant.
Ah, okay. Right, you call in the car. Wait, can you get another one of those vans then? Even though it's been destroyed?
Yeah, it's my personal vehicle.
Of course, but I thought the insurance, you had to go to the lot or something, or...
No, basically I just called it, and now I just need to get up here so it can spawn on the road. And please, for the love of God, don't crash the helicopter.
I won't, I'm trying. Oh, wait, there's power lines. Can I go through?
No. Well, okay, the power lines you can go through, the phone poles you can't.
Alright. See, I'm doing fine. I'm flying it. I'm keeping it level.
Yeah. We'll see how well you do under pressure.
We'll see. I can't do any worse than I did in the car. You left?
I didn't leave. I'm right here.
Captain H.M. Murdoch left.
I'm standing right in front of you. Oh, I know what just happened.
What just happened?
The server just kicked us both out.
Why? What did we do?
I don't know, but you're in the chopper. Get out.
Never. Wait, can you still see me?
Yeah, you're in the cargo bomb. But you won't get out.
You're not on my game. You're not here anymore.
I think we may have to do a cut for oh shit, now the cops are after me. I think we may have to do a cut for technical difficulties. And
we
then get
probably
right back.
Will do.
We'll be right back, guys.
Fair enough. Can I crash this cargo, Bob?
Yeah, well, because I'm not there anymore.
Aha! Helicopters are quite difficult to crash. Into the mountain! Aha! There we go. Okay, well, we'll see you in a minute, guys. And we're back with a new cargo, Bob, a new 18 van, and apparently a fancy sports car. Did you steal that from someone?
No, that was the guy that killed me. He just left it here.
Apparently we're now in a public server as opposed to before we were in a private, so he had a pretty fancy car. That's not bad. That's a pretty sexy beast.
All right, but this time we're switching roles. This time you're in the cargo, Bob.
Yay, I'm going to crash and kill us all. Okay, right. Deploy grappling hook. I shall deploy the grappling hook. Grappling hook is deployed. Okay, all right. Okay, just a little bit low. I got you. Did I get you? Nope, not quite.
You broke my windshield!
Up yours to your windshield. Oh, I'm sorry.
You're sitting on me!
I'm sorry.
Higher! Now you broke my rear. You broke
nuts
my
to your
side
rear
window.
Mirror. There we go, I've got you.
Okay, this is really weird in first person.
Right, so where are we going to? Are we going to that first shop again, the one that I failed on?
No, turn right and head straight.
Turn right and head straight.
Okay,
so this
not
way.
That far right, but kind
not
of...
Off... About that?
Yeah, about that way. That's
okay.
Good. Oh, this Let's is go. Dizzying.
It's weird, isn't it?
I'm doing it in first person, you have no idea.
okay, watch over to the hotel.
Alright.
The Opium Knights Hotel.
Oh, really? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, the Opium Knights.
Would you like a brownie with that, sir?
Good old opium brownie. So, am I going in the right direction?
Yeah.
Oh, is it this shop that's coming up soon?
No, I want to do one a little bit further out.
Okay, are we going, like, Sandy Shores far out?
Not that far out, but basically I don't want to do one of these first ones. They're too, you know, too soon, too quick.
Too soon and too good. You need to get yourself ready.
Yeah.
He needs to prepare his mind for the concept of, I don't know, shooting some guy and stealing all of his cash.
Okay, let me see where we're heading and I'll try to see if he can guide us. Okay, keep flying forward. There should be a store coming up on our expanded mini-map.
Okie doke.
Just keep flying this direction. There should be one eventually.
Oh, yep, I see it.
That's the one we're going to rob. Yep.
Okay. Right. Now then, get yourself ready.
Make sure you don't launch me too early.
And go.
Come on, straighten out. Oh, yeah. This is going to be a perfect landing.
Woo! Oh, nice.
Not even a crash. I just landed like poof. On a
I gave you a little bit of a flick there. I hope you noticed.
Yeah, it was a pretty bad flick.
Ah, I'll give you a better one next time.
All right. What the?
What?
A truck just rammed the 18 van.
Stop the truck. Rob the guy.
Okay, hold on. I need to prepare myself. All right. Good evening. Give me your money.
That's how you rob people.
Give me your money.
Polite introduction and then suddenly Groucho Marx.
Would you kindly put that money into a bag along with these donuts and candy bars?
No, is that like Krusty the Krab?
Oh, crap.
Cloud robbing someone now.
He had a gun too, but I shot him dead.
Suddenly as a pirate.
Get to the chopper. Pick me up, Ant. Pick
okay,
me up.
Okay.
For the love of God, Ant, pick me up.
I'm trying.
Ant, the cops are coming.
He's not picking you up.
You need to be higher. Your hook is way too low.
Okay.
Crap,
okay.
The cops are here. I need to
move. No, don't go. Don't go. Don't go. I was getting it. Never mind.
I need to move.
Fine, I'll try and get you up the hill.
You took way too long.
I'm sorry. So did you before. Can I, take down this helicopter by crashing into it?
That would be a bad idea, because we still need the cargo bob. If you pick me up while I'm in motion, I'm going to put my controller down, hands down. That would have been the best action ever.
Come on. Come on.
Wow, you're really close, too.
Damn it. I'm trying. I can get it. Come here, you.
Come on, Ant. Pick me up.
Oh, you didn't. Dog. Damn it. You stopped.
Come on.
Go back.
Down.
Get out of there. Okay. I'm coming back. Damn it all.
Come on, Ant.
I got you. I'm defending you at least from the bullets.
And higher.
Damn it all, my hook, it touched you. Come on, you fucker!
And fly higher.
You fly higher.
I can't fly on the truck.
Well then, stop complaining. You have no idea.
I'm not. Come on.
I've got you.
Just get us out of here.
I'm going. Holy crap. Okay, all right.
Oops.
And we're being shot. I'm going up.
Get me out of here.
I'm going up. All the way up.
Head towards the boom docks.
Point me in the... Oh, we want to go to Sandy Shores?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Head
okay,
there.
Okay, all right.
Hard left. 180.
That about right?
Yep.
I don't think we're being chased by the helicopter anymore.
All right. There should be a store coming up along this highway.
Okay. Well, I'll throw you down.
All right. Let's see, how much money did I make? I made $1,000!
Yay, definitely worth it.
Hey, don't wobble me already, we're not even there yet!
I'm just trying to keep myself straight. This is fine.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can land this in first person, probably not. Okay, the store's coming up.
Okay.
Oh crap, this is a gas station!
This is a gas station?
Oh great, this is gonna be bad.
There you go.
Oh no. I can't even see where I am. Ah!
You landed it, I think.
Yes, I did. I apparently clipped a sign on the way down.
Nice. You still survived, though.
Okay.
That's what's important.
All right. We're at this next store. We're going to do good.
Oh, God.
All right. You don't need to pick it up yet.
I'm not. I'm just getting myself into, a position. Because then you may be able to just drive into my hook.
Hello, sir. Would you kindly put the money in the bag?
Okay, I'm trying.
Put the money in
the
bag. Wait, what? Actually, what do you got? Oh, could I have some of this? Some Budweiser.
I'll have some Weedo.
Shiner Light. And
some
go
Mentos.
Away.
Did you just shoot him?
Yes.
Aww. Okay. He had a wife and kids, man.
They all have wife and kids.
Okay. Oh, wait. A little bit further down.
Up. Back. And
And the cops are almost here.
Rock much. It rocks.
Come on. Oh, you almost had it.
I've got stuff.
Yes. Get me out of here. Woohoo. All right. Fly over the mountain.
Over the mountain?
Yes.
Far away.
Yeah.
Tilly is come to play.
What? Ah, you're being... Hey, wait, are you shooting them or are they shooting me?
Yeah, I'm shooting them.
Okay, all right, good, good. Just making sure that they're not shooting you.
I can...
Oh, shit. Sorry. Flying a little bit low here. Right, shall I just throw you down at the next chop that I see?
Yeah, might as well. Come on, okay, go away, cops.
I'm trying to avoid them. They've got lights and everything and guns and stuff.
All right, I got to switch to the AP pistol. Oh, okay. Shit. They're too high up. I'll end up shooting you more than I would shoot them.
Going down.
Turn right more.
Turn right.
Yeah, there's more stores that way. Where you're heading, we're just going to head over a mountain range. All right.
Okay. Well, I think we've lost the helicopters.
Yep.
Hey, we've lost the police.
Well, I still have them. We're just out of their search radar. Like, it's right. Funny, you know, that helicopter was spotting us. It's like, oh, no, I lost them. And you just got me spotted by the cops again. You're flying way too low.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
I'm trying to fly in the direction of a shop, but I can't see any shops.
I know, because I know there are shops this direction. We're just not close enough to see them.
Okay, yeah. No,
there's one right there.
Yeah, I've got it on my extended.
Oh, crap. Let's see. Can I call Lester to call the cops off? Probably not.
Surely that's cheating, right?
Yeah.
Okay, is that the shop there?
Yeah, and there's a cop right out in front.
See
you. And you're gonna land me right on top of them!
You hit the building! Yay! 10 points for you, man. 10 points.
Oh, I remember the store. This is the one that we did in the 3-store truck challenge with the fire engine. Remember when I hit the gas tanker?
Yes. And it went horribly wrong and we all died.
I died twice. Once because we hit the gas canister and then twice because I wanted to see if it had still exploded.
Oh, there's a telegraph pole! Telegraph pole! Telegraph pole! I'm stuck on a pole! Okay, I'm alive still. I'm good.
Okay. Alright, so we got 2 stores under our belt. That's good. That's good.
Wait, is this number 2?
No, we dumbed 2. This is our third one.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Just checking. You know, just checking.
All right. I'm going to hold you at musket point.
Musket point? You have a musket?
Yes, I got a musket out right now.
Like some old-timey Robin here.
Ah, we fight for the motherland. Oi, get your knickers in a twist, mate. I want to get out of here.
I have no idea. Well, that sounded like you were trying to do British, but it sounded sort of like via Dublin.
Okay, I'm going to shoot you in the hand. If you die, it's not my fault. Okay, I think he died.
Okay, well, I'm hovering quite perfectly here, maybe to pick you up.
Alright, come on. Up more, up. And... Oh, crap, I'm the cops are here! And the cop! That's too low! Ah!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh, you almost had me! Come on, pick me up!
I'll get you!
Get higher! Okay, I'm gonna go out into the open. Maybe that'll help.
Okay, you go into the wild. I'll keep trying to get you.
Okay, let's try right about here.
Don't stop! Don't stop!
And you're too low again! Come on! Up! Come on, pick me up!
And how did that not get you?
Come on, pick me up! Ah, so close! Come on, that was on! That was on! Ah, you flipped me over!
I've got you! No, I don't! The police are still after us!
You're too low!
It's gonna blow up!
Come on, Ant, we got 3 stores! Come on, we can do this!
Okay, alright, wait, let me just compose myself.
Yes, you got me!
Oh, gotcha.
We're out of here.
Whew, Right, so wait, is that the store? There's another one over there.
Head over the lake. There's another store across the lake. We might lose the cops that way. Get higher, or else we'll just keep getting the cops.
Shit. So wait, we're going over the lake.
Yes, go over the lake and...
I'm going over the lake. I'm going over the goddamn lake.
Oh shit, the cops are right next to us.
Up yours, copper!
And I can't shoot him if you're putting the cargo bob in the way.
I was trying to ram them with my mighty blades.
Where are they?
What, the police?
Yeah, I'm trying to find them so I can shoot at them.
Yeah!
And...
Yeah!
Ah! You realize this is terrifying for me.
I'm sorry, but that kind of worked.
No, it didn't. They're still after us. If you get me high enough, I can try to shoot out their tail rotor.
Come on, damn it all.
And if you go too vertical, you lose the hook on me, and we're over the Alamo Sea right now.
It's okay. Don't worry.
It's not okay.
It is. I'm trying to take this guy down with my blades. I can get him.
Ant, turn right. The store's over to our right. We've gone way too far left.
All right. I'm going right. I think I'm way too low here.
You should see it on your expanded mini-map.
No! No, my helicopter is breaking!
Ant, get me to that store.
My helicopter keeps spurting out flames of stuff. Fumes of flame and death.
Come on, Alberta, don't give up on us.
I think it might be running out of petrol or whatever it's powered on. Willpower or something.
Yeah, that's it. Don't lose willpower. Come on, Ant.
The blades are stopping.
Well, just get me to that store.
I'm trying.
Just get me to that store.
There you go.
Oh, no! You flipped.
There you go.
Oh, no. This is not going to work.
It will.
Woo!
There you go.
Oh, no. The cops are trying to kill me.
Okay, where's that helicopter?
Did I drive by the store? No, I didn't.
No, you are outside the store.
Okay, go.
Doing it. Oh, and I crashed the car. Oh, the cargo bomb's gone. The cargo bomb.
I'm taking the cash.
Run. We've still got the van.
This challenge still goes with the van. Yep.
Right, I'm on my way. Wait, are you in the van?
Yeah.
In that case, I'm coming to give you a hand.
Ant, get to safety so I can pick you up.
I am trying to get to safety.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I needed a car.
Ant, I'm in the back roads.
You're in the back road.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
I'm on my way. You see, the police are after me now, too. Just keep driving. Just drive in the direction of another shop.
Where are you? Whoa, hello.
Right there.
Get in.
Go.
Okay, we're just going in two cars then.
Yeah, at the moment. Just drive in the direction. Oh, why would you do that?
I'm not going to prison. I'm sorry, but I had to sacrifice you for the greater good.
Yeah, sacrifice me for the greater good. I'll show you sacrifice.
And I'm dead.
You're dead. Oh, shame.
The challenge is over now.
They're still chasing me, though.
Yeah, but you died already. The challenge is over.
I want to go down and leave a beautiful corpse. Get out of the way.
Ant, meet me. Come meet me, quickly.
Oh, they're killing me in the plane. Oh, and I'm dead.
All right, come find me.
I found a plane.
I found half of a dumpster truck.
Half of a dumpster truck. Okay, I'm on my way to you. Oh, they got my plane again. Where are you? Do you want to head towards me as well?
No, head over to me.
Okay, all right. I'm on my way. Slowly but surely. I'm relatively far away.
Yeah, don't worry.
Okay. Oh, this plane has no bloody propellers. Where's the propellers? That's a pointless plane.
Take the helicopter.
I found something even better. Yeah, I know. I've just seen that helicopter. I was trying to take the plane, but, you know, I completely forgot that this place also has a helicopter. Good old Trevor. Oh, you're actually pretty close.
Yeah.
Oh, fair enough. Well, I've got a helicopter anyway. Where are you?
I have no idea.
Oh, I see you. I see you. I'm landing next to you. I think. What the hell? What have you got?
I got a rifle. Just get on here with me. But not with the helicopter.
Why?
Not with the helicopter. It's too it's too big.
I'm just landing it. I'm landing it. Payload! Payload! Oh, that kind of worked. Okay, so what are you doing? You're just killing fat people.
No, they were shooting at me. Get up here.
Oh, my God. I'm on my way. It's one hell of a bloody trek. Okay, I'm coming up the ladder. I'll be coming around the mountain when they come. Okay, I'm up the ladder. Now how do I get on top of this thing? No, I can't get on top of the nipple. I can't get on... There we go, I made it.
Okay, well, I think it's time we end the episode.
It probably is time that we end the episode there. That's been a very chaotic, somewhat long one as well. So thanks, guys, for joining us in this episode of GTA Online Challenges with Murdoch, of course. Murdoch, any final words?
Get off my tower!
Get off my tower! Get off my tower! Get off! Oh, no! Oh, I broke my back. I definitely broke my back. So do you want to say goodbye, Murdoch?
Ah! What am I doing?
That'll
goodbye,
do.
Everybody.
Take care, everyone. God. That'll do.